All right, here we are getting towards the end of day one at Grand Prix Oakland. One round left, and I have tracked down Channel Fireball writer Matt Sperling. How's it going, Matt?
It's going all right. Had three buys. I'm X1-1 right now, so not too bad. I'm still in contention. I need one more win to make day two. Not doing as well as I'd hoped, though.
It's always kind of a precarious situation. You know, you're one more round to go. You're tired. It's a must win. You know, if you're playing for the win, you really should play it out anyway, but that temptation to draw in this round can get pretty high. How do you feel? Are you tired? Are you focused? Are you ready to do this?
Oh, well, I can't afford a draw because I'd be out of day two.
I know that, yeah.
So, I mean, it's kind of weird. You do kind of hope to play someone you know in this round in case the time's running out. You know, like, someone will scoop if they're behind or whatever. But, yeah, I feel pretty good. Not that tired. I flew in this morning, so I slept in my bed last night. I feel good.
How much time did you spend testing extended?
I spent most of my time like brewing different deck lists. Paul Reitzel and I came up with the list that we both played, a black white, like white weenie deck. And I didn't have that much time to put into it testing. Paul put a lot of testing in on Magic Online, so I kind of trusted his testing, his intuition with changes that he made, and kind of we talked about every change. We discussed it, and then we arrived at a list together. But he did the lion's share of the testing.
Nice. How's the matchup with Dark Depths?
It's good. Paul says he's like 8-0 online. I think we've both beaten it a couple of times today. I think I beat it once. It's a good matchup.
How about Zoo? Have you seen a lot of Zoo today?
We have. Zoo is not as good as Dark Depths. It's kind of draw dependent. You know, if one person gets flooded, they're going to lose because it's kind of an attrition war. I think it's an okay match. We're siding in Deathmark, and I kind of wish we had a fourth. And I think Paul is playing four, but I'm only playing three. But Deathmark is one of the best cards in this tournament, I think, right now, the way that the field's playing out.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You see a lot of them everywhere.
Yeah.
What was the one loss to?
My loss was to Mono Red Burn, which is a good matchup. I had a mulligan, kind of like a hiccup draw, you know, mulligan to six, miss a third land drop again, and just lost two games that way. But it's a good matchup, so
nice.
Unfortunately.
Your little brother's playing today, too, right?
Yeah, he is. He's playing Dark Depths.
Yeah, I just watched Walls play against him, so.
Yeah, Gabe told me he told me, okay, I beat one Sperling. I'm not quite ready for the end boss yet. I'm going to stick with this right now. I hope I don't get paired against Matt. So
we'll see. Hopefully we won't have to watch you two play. good luck in the next round, and hopefully we'll be talking to you more for day two.
Sounds good. Thank you.
All right.